Hello and welcome back to Mom's Talk. I'm Christy Bartolino. Joining me is Cindy Rowley with Cox Funeral Home. Thank you for being here.
Thank you, Christy.
Now, how has buying and selling and online shopping affected the funeral business?
You know, Christy, most people think, you know, that it wouldn't affect us at all, but really it has. Our consumers these days, our families, are more cocooned than they've ever been. You know, they'll watch church on TV rather than go and join the community. They will shop online by ordering from Amazon and having their new clothes and their new products brought to their front door. Mm-hmm. And so what I have found is a lot of funeral homes would focus on each other as their competition to see what each other's doing. Mm-hmm. And at Cox, we're trying to be honestly, obsessively, compulsively focused on our families. We're trying to see what their needs are, what their wants are, and whatever makes them comfortable.
And the ease of going to their homes just like their packages are delivered.
Exactly. If they would like to call and talk to me on the telephone, they can talk to me on the telephone. If they would like me to come to their home or their office, then I've got a little office on wheels that I just go to their home. If they would like to come into the funeral home, then we try to make that as comfortable as possible. We make the best coffee in town and we just sit and visit and answer any questions that they might have.
And it's actually faster than Amazon Prime.
Yes, it is.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Christy.
If you'd like more information on Cox Funeral Home, you can visit our website at newschannel10.com/momstalk.